has the crowd behind her here. Look at the angle on this shot. It's Qin Zhijian's absence. Difficult to receive. Very difficult to return these shots. Owen makes the first backhand down the line in the long. Oh, look at this angle. Zhu Yuling on the second ball plays it even wider back. Here's the counter in the angle. Inside out forehand goes long, and 11-4 downward here in the crowd. Again, surprising considering it's hometown for Zhu Yuling. One. Oh, beautiful angle from Zhu Yuling. In terms of representing the country. Losing a bit of that spin. Also the tactics that Cheng I-Ching will have considering her strengths.
Six.
The angle, first one spinning. At least one. Backhand cross to the table, please. Oh, third. Ooh, the soft. Deja vu, 13-11. Cheng I-Ching in game number three. The prophecy has been fulfilled. Still alone. Behind Cheng I-Ching in numbers, still Zhu Yuling has more fans here. Right down the line. Percentages of what's working best. We see this. Oh, short side of the. Yeah. Game number five, having won the last two games. Changes the pressure on Zhu Yuling quite a lot. At least here in this game. Zhu Yuling playing the short side. This has been so intense for the last two matches. Side topspin. Bit of a Chiquita there from Cheng I-Ching. And just missing that line again to the players are fairly close in terms of how many points they're winning.
guys.
Again, even with the net save here. This time a bit off the net. Oh, double happiness. Top of the net and the back edge of the table. Stay calm. 7 lead for Cheng I-Ching. It's tied up at 8-all. Zhu Yuling does it with the forehand flick right off the receive. Sends herself into the women's singles final. The